A Sunday marking the 21st anniversary of the September 11th terrorist attacks, WTWO, along with several community partners, teamed up to honor the lives lost on that day with three blood drives throughout the valley. Those took place at Baszler's in Terre Haute, as well as First Vincent Savings Bank and First Robinson Savings Bank. Throughout all 3 days, we received donations from 34 individuals. That's enough to potentially save 84 lives. So thanks to everyone for coming out.